So Jeremy, can you tell us why it's important to take responsibility for your actions?
Yeah, so it's super important to take responsibility for what you can. And I think a lot of people have trouble with owning up to what they've done or what they've said because they feel like if they do, if they take responsibility, that in some way they're admitting wrongdoing. And a lot of people conflate those two things. And I think it's really important to separate those two things out. We can take responsibility for what we did, what we said, even some of the effects that those things have. We can own up to that without necessarily saying I did something wrong or I was bad in some way. You know, so we don't have to conflate those two things. It's really important for people who we are especially in conflict with to feel validated by letting them know we know what we did, we know what we said. Even if it was unintentional, even the effects were unintentional, we do acknowledge what the effects were. I can own up to that. Sometimes I even just own up to the fact that I didn't clearly communicate my intentions, obviously. I can own up to that at least. But whatever you can take responsibility for, someone comes to you and they have a problem with something that you did, at least be able to validate what their concerns are by saying, you're right, I did do that, and I realized that it had that effect. It doesn't mean that you're admitting wrongdoing. It just means that you're acknowledging what you did, you're owning up to it, you're taking responsibility for your behavior, and you're validating their concerns. And then from there, typically, hopefully, their guard will come down a little bit because you've acknowledged what you did, and then you can start to talk about, okay, so what could I do different in the future, or how could we reinterpret that, or how could I reassure you that my intentions were actually not what you thought? So that's why it's so important. If you want to build more peace in your life, if you want to maintain peace, own up to what you can. Take responsibility for your actions, your words, without judgment, without taking blame. Just own up. Take responsibility.